Hello, welcome to part 45 of my middle playthrough of Metro 2033, last layer. Told you. Died painful deaths. Where? Okay, ow. Yep, revolver's much better for this. Also, I can crouch, I forgot about that. The revolvers in this game are awesome.
Go, go!
Seriously, with all this, hey, pretty sure I can't try to get me dead. Freaking spiritual skippy dude. Saiga. These revolvers are almost too accurate. It's like you're just guaranteed to hit. He got fucked. No, you are. Take that, juggernaut bitch. Oh.
John, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There's nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you when you were waiting.
Oh, shit.
We remember all the thoughts of our race. You killed everyone. Now I'm alone.
Well, I feel fucking guilty.
Says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
Right then, thank you for watching part 45. I'll see you in part 46.